I love my time alone with creative physics.